Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Out here on Horsetooth Reservoir this morning, looking to catch some smallmouth bass and hoping to get on a little bit of a topwater bite this morning, starting with the whopper plopper. Getting a little bit of a later start, so I'm not sure if that's going to work out or not, but stay tuned and let's see how it goes. Fourteen. 15. Another 15. Venture. Well, everyone, thanks for watching. That's gonna do it for Horsetooth Reservoir today. Got a few fish, 15 inches or so is the biggest, and got a few of those little rats that the Horsetooth is known for. But you know, did okay. Got a few 14 inches in there as well. So overall, not a bad day for Horsetooth. But once again, thanks for watching, and until next time, we'll catch you later.